Ronaldo took no prisoners in his explosive interview with Piers Morgan, which is set to air in full on TalkTV on Wednesday and Thursday. Among those Ronaldo criticized was Rangnick, who was in temporary charge of United during the second half of last season. The German was tasked with turning results around after United faltered under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. He failed to do that, winning just 11 games as United finished sixth, with their lowest